plaza for landing bay 3 is up ahead.
We've got heavy fighting in the plaza. Bravo, move forward but maintain cover.
Roger that.
Guess it's time for the real thing.
Your suit is performing at nominal level, Sam.
Never had a girl say that to me before.
Could use that something else, but oh well.
A little warmer reception than I was hoping for.
Oh, cool. Holy shit. Oops. Heavy machine gun.
Was after, but it'll do.
Oh, yeah.
Sam, I'm picking up some sort of interference on the scanners. Looks temporal.
You think they're zapping something in?
Oh, what was that? What the? What is that? Oh, shit.
Are there any other ways to get up top?
It looks like you're just going to have to fight through this one.
We could slow down their voices.
The gate's open now.
Good. Let's go.
That's a big deal. Holy shit. That is a crazy cyborg alien. Shoots a laser out of his eye. Luckily I have really good weapons.
The main gate is above you. You need to get up there and open it.
Burns, I need some backup.
Burns. Rios, you two escort Sam. Everyone else, provide cover.
And you get me a burrito.
Two enemy transports approaching from the rear.
Prepare to intercept enemy transports.
Oh, yeah. Blow it up, blow it up. Come on, blow up. Is he gonna blow up? Yep. Nice. Didn't know it was possible. Oh no. Is it? It's all out of ammo. I didn't know that could happen. Nah, I got them both. I didn't realize I could shoot them.
A heat source is coming up from within the substructure.
I need a bit more intel than that.
Data analysis complete.
He looks kind of like Raiden from Metal Gear Solid also. They have a lot of characters that are portrayed off Metal Gear Solid. Holy shit. Huh, he said it at the same time as me.
I think I'm gonna need a bigger gun.
That sounds like a familiar line. This game is crazy. Can't get that thing down. Looks like an upgrade. Whoa, shit. Got me. That's a waste. Damn, I think that was my first day.
what I was after, but it'll do.
Oh, that's it. His eye. Oh shit, he blew up my he blew up my tree. Got it. Nice. Is this spell moving? Oh shit.
It initiated its transformation.
What? I thought it was it. Yeah, it's a giant freaking robot. Holy shit. Oh, this guy.
Hold still. Administering epi.
Shit. Holy shit. It's got a laser here. This thing is pretty cool. Got its arm. I got a worse stuff. What? What am I supposed to do with that? Give it the program. Haha, the bolt in his arms off. Oh, cool. Ow. Oh. What? I don't even know what kid. Ah. Oh no. Shit. Oh, I did the wrong one. That's weird. It doesn't exactly say which one we're supposed to be.
Can you see the core at the center of his torso?
Yeah.
His torso.
That's the generator.
Burns, you hear that?
Yeah, I heard. Bravo! Everyone fire on that core!
Oh no. Whoa. Whoa. Got it. Now he's dead.
Objective complete. Well done.
If you say so.
No time for pissing in the wind. Let's go.
Gladly.
I've opened the main gate.
Bravo, pass through the gate. Keep it closed until reinforcements arrive. Can we adapt that teleportation system to get around the colony? And you haven't tried it on humans yet?
No, but when we did try it out, we had a rat literally had its head shoved up its ass.
Figures that's the best you could do.
Hey, it'll be at least 3 more years before we can get a human in that state.
You're going to be rendezvousing with friendlies ahead. Sending over coordinates.
Understood. Bravo, move out!
Get out of the way!
Jay Baker is baked. He's dead.
Out of the way.
Oh yeah. Guess not. This launcher? Nice.
Get out of the way!
Oh, what a kill.
Get out of the way!
That's awesome. I don't know, the sniper rifle's pretty good. cute. Is it RPG? Oh, look. What is that? It's so weird. It's the second one I found. It didn't blow up though. Pretty sure there's a pulse to delay. Shotgun's pretty good.
Bet you can get one of those things on eBay.
Trying to get away from him. He's like, that guy's got a shotgun.
Thanks, sir. I didn't
coming.
Oh, is that double headshot?
Oh, look.